I swear, when I came for a jog here the other day, I saw about 10 foxes. This place is not safe.
Hank, how are those burgers coming along, honey?
The grill won't start.
No.
I'm a boss.
Drunk.
Stacy and Gwen.
I see you left Colonia to terrorize Sayreville.
I had to get my son away from bad influences like you.
Mom, you sure you can't see Jesus?
Listen, Alkie, I don't know what you're talking about because we are the best PTO moms going. You know what we had to do to get Katy Perry to come to the prom? Massively legendary.
Whatever. We had the best Christmas shop ever. Nothing could top it. Right, Deb?
Well, actually, it was a holiday shop and we didn't get anything done because the bylaws weren't passed.
Shut up, Deb.
Ugh, Colonia moms. Gwen's a drunk and Stacy's a slut. They're like the worst people ever.
Oh, well, why don't you two join us for lunch? It'll be so much fun. We just love making new friends here.
No, Deb!
Oh, yeah!
So, Kendra, I see that you're still drinking that wine from a box. When are you going to start drinking something a little classier, like from a glass?
Georgia thinks it's time you go back to Colonia.
Sure wouldn't want to miss this picnic.
Hey, when are those burgers going to be ready? I'm starving.
Hanky Panky, how are those burgers coming along? I got them on sale. They're not going to last much longer.
The grill won't start.
Well, Hanky Panky, if I knew it was going to take you this long, I would have had you start it last night when you came here and I set up the table.
Our nest.
Excuse me!
Oh, can we help you?
Excuse me!
Oh, can we help you, ma'am?
What are you doing here?
Oh, we're just having a picnic.
You can't be here. What about the rabid foxes? There's signs all over.
I didn't see them. Did you just put them up before we came? We've been here all morning.
They've been here all day.
What a nasty freaking town. All these rabid foxes, and look, there's one right in front of me.
Really?
Yep.
Listen, how about I give you the apple pie and you let us stay for the picnic?
No, I don't want an apple pie.
It's so good. It's from our PTO bake sale.
No, thank you. You need to leave.
Listen, we're really all having a lot of fun at this picnic. Could you just maybe let us...
But what about the rabbit boxes?
There are no boxes. It'll be
fine. Stay. Do whatever you want. I don't care.
Oh, thank you so much.
Goodbye. They don't pay me enough for this job.
Deb, we can't stay here. There's foxes all over the place.
There's no...
Dad, can you come pick me up now? There's foxes everywhere. It's been one hank of a day.
That must have hurt.
I got the grill started, Deb.
Oh, I'm so sorry about all of this. It's just that Portia moved to Wisconsin and Blair's in Bible school. I just don't know what to do with myself. I guess I thought if I had the picnic, we'd just feel better, but all these stupid foxes got in the way.
Who's Portia?
I don't know. I think her sister or something.
You know what? These people are freaking nuts. Let's get out of here. These people are totally insane. I'm gonna need a lot of hard liquor to forget about this one.
It's been difficult trying to deal, you know, with Portia moving and Claire going to Bible camp and all, but, you know, I really feel like this picnic helped me. My friends pulled through to help me in my time of need, and they're so caring and so sweet, and I'm so glad they were here to help me. This picnic really, really changed everything for me. It really made me feel better. Oh, boy. What a day. What a day, huh, Hank?
Oh, you're telling me.
Yeah, I know. It was a long day for everyone, but it was fun, and it was nice to get out because I miss Portia so much.
Deb, it's 2019. FaceTimer.
It's not the same.
Wait a minute. Where's Earl?
Oh, I don't know. I swear he was just here. I'm sure we'll see him again soon. Anyway, come on. Let's go home. Have a nice, relaxing day. Go in the pool meet.
Wait, we didn't have the burgers yet. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Thank you.